When you look down at your keyboard, you will see QWERTY, QWERTY on the first letter row. This keyboard can be found from computer to smartphone. The question is, why QWERTY? The computer keyboard we have actually come from the typewriter era. The most famous designer for typewriter is Christopher Latham Sholes. Some of his early design is pretty alphabetical like this. The problem is, in typewriter, when two letters are pressed together, it will be stuck. In English, the most common letter combination is TH and SH. So now, to avoid this, Sholes changed his design. In 1873, it became something like this. As we can see, this design is pretty similar with the modern QWERTY. The differences are dot and R position, A and Z, and M on the middle row. The other thing, if you notice, there is no 0 or 1. Back then, writer used capital I for 1 and capital O for 0. After that, Sholes sold his design to Remington for production. For some reason, Remington changed the design slightly, which no other than QWERTY. However, QWERTY is still not popular until 1893. This was when all the big manufacturers, Remington, Smith, Densmore, Yost, and Calligraph merged together and made QWERTY as a standard. Then the public started to learn typing with QWERTY layout, and the rest is history. But is QWERTY the most efficient layout? Well, who knows? The competitor of QWERTY layout is the Dvorak. The Dvorak is designed to be faster and more accurate by positioning most common used letter on the middle row. However, the Dvorak can be more efficient, can be learned, but it is still not commonly used and probably will not ever replace QWERTY.